the recent announcement by the government on music education barely pays for the pay increase for people teaching music. And since 2011, over 1,200 music teacher jobs have been lost. Isn't that a direct result of the government's contemptuous attitude towards creative subjects?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, of course, the situation that the government inherited in 2010 in the state of education was because of the Labour government's incompetence when it came to that.